Well, here we are, Dennis, back on the lift.
Just brought us up, and Alex Small will kick off to open up the second half.
Where's your microphone?
Hopefully it's on.
It's on. Good man. You're way ahead of me.
All right. So Alex Small kicking off to the Saints. And here we go. Whalers have a 28-0 lead. Short kick. And the ball is going to be down.
Ball recovered by number 22, Peter Bissell.
Peter Bissell.
Hurt there. That hurt him a little bit.
Okay, and
ouch.
They have the ball first, so it'll be first down and 10. What are they saying? The Nantucket got the ball?
Huh?
Oh, wait a minute. I'm confused. I think Nantucket got possession of the football. And Nantucket is on offense, Gino.
Go, boys, keep your heads up!
Nantucket's ball, first and 10.
As they recovered the kick.
Oh, wow.
So it'll be first and 10, Nantucket. And Alex Small running around the left end. And Alex Small.
Ball carry number 22, Alex Smith.
And we got a penalty flag.
Flag on play.
And it's going to go against the Whalers.
Walking
in the back, Gino. Can't do that.
Nope, not allowed.
So what happened was that the opening kickoff, was not covered by the Saints. And Nantucket recovered.
Oh,
I did not see
first and 10
who got
the
fumble for Nantucket. But it was somebody who was lined up on the right-hand side.
Okay, so that's what happened.
That's what happened. That's why Nantucket has the football. In a game like this, you hate to see that happen. You know?
Yeah.
You want to see the other team make some good plays. Again, young team, the Saints. This is their second varsity season, and running the football is number 5, going to reverse
his field. Oh, look at that reverse. Oh, my goodness.
And he's going to go.
No stopping him. Oh, what a run.
All the way.
TD. What a run that was.
And he's going to get stopped.
Who was that, Dennis?
A number 5 for Nantucket. I'll have to look at my program here.
Ball carry is number 5, Devontae Usher.
For what? Devontae?
First and goal for Nantucket.
Usher. Yeah. So we got first and goal from.
There it is.
And there's a touchdown.
Ball carry number 22.
TD.
Alex Small with the score.
Alex Small for the score.
And the Whalers go up by 6 to 34 to nothing. Good.
Right down the middle.
Is good.
So as the teams come up the field, the Whalers enjoy a 35-0 lead.
Sully, stay up, kid. Stay up. Let's go.
Parts of this game brought to us by TNT Water Sprinkler, the Islander Package Store, Connor Electric, Valero & Sons Garden Center, James Lydon's Sons & Daughter Roofing, Espresso to Go, Fast Forward, Nantucket Seafood, The Hawthorne Guest House, Ryder Electric, Nantucket Shellfish Association, Kitty Murtaugh's, Nantucket Boys and Girls Club, Outdoor Power, Just Do It, to Sports Fishing, the Dog Wash. All right, Wheeler's, Gina pretty much have this one in the bag.
Yeah, I'd say so. 35-0 in the third period with 8:27 left.
Looks like the sun came out a little bit at halftime. Now it's back beneath the clouds. Alex Small to kick off. And kicks it on the ground. Number 25 gets it and falls down. He just wanted to... Mike Walsh just fell down. Make sure they secured the football. Probably a smart play.
Probably was, yeah.
By number 25, Mike Walsh. First and 10.
Clock is stopped until the snap of the football. We have first down and 10. All right. Going to be quick pitch to the outside.
Jeez, look at that.
Good
just
job
complete.
By number 15.
Wow. Ball carry, Joe Bryan.
Foot tackle by Cameron Bartlett, number 15. He was there and
oh,
won the ball.
Oh, boy, he was there while he was.
A loss of two in the play.
So it's second down and 12. Nantucket defense is just dominating. So we got step brings up second and 12. Matheson brings his team out. And they're going to go with the split backs. And motion to the right. You've seen this play before. Quick throw.
Oh, gosh. It was tipped. Oh, he was wide open.
One man to beat.
You got it.
All he had to do was get by Burke Hughes and he was gone. All right. Third down. Third and about 13. Portions of this game brought to you by the Boathouse Restaurant, Cottage and Castle, Scrimshaw Gallery, the Beauty Bar, Nantucket Electrical Contractors. All right, we got third down. Gino, could be a pass. And he's going to go right outside. Bounces it to the outside. Burke Hughes is first
tries
day
to cut
the tackle.
In, and he probably should have kept going outside.
Call and that will be a personal foul.
Did they call a flag?
Yeah, they did. The foul will be on Nantucket. And that will, I believe, is a 15-yarder. That will be a first down.
Nice, Nantucket.
15 yards, first down. Mistake by the Whalers.
First and 10 Saints.
Clock's moving. 7:21 left. 35-0. Ball spotted on the 40-yard line of the Saints. First and 10. Matheson brings him out and got motion left, and the ball's going to go to number 22. He gets around the corner. And he gets outside and is brought down.
Almost a first
number
down.
Number 22, Peter Duquette with the carry.
Peter Duquette with the carry. And he gets about 9 yards. Pretty dangerous play out there.
No, I know. You could feel it. That was a tough flag. That was hard out of bounds.
So we got second down and two. Good down to throw on. Ball's on the 48-yard line, second and two. And you got,
there is
a running back.
There he's
throw.
Wide open. There you go.
And a good tackle.
Good
by number
tackle.
Eight.
Pass completed to number 32,
wow.
Jim O'Brien.
Jim O'Brien.
Let's block DJ.
Tackle by Darian Duat.
Being 32 on the play.
32-yard game.
First down, Saints.
First down, Saints. Gino and I have juxtapositions here.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. First down and 10. And second man through. Number 23, Joe Sullivan.
Number 23, Joe Sullivan.
Nice gain right up the middle. And it's about a 6 yard gain.
Gain of 5 on the play. It'll be second down and 5.
Second and 5. So right now, the Saints are moving. The Saints are rolling, Gino.
Here they come.
And up the middle, number 33, Jim O'Brien. It moves the ball a little closer to the first down stick. They're in four down territory.
He hit his head pretty good, number 33 there. I saw that, the way his helmet hit that turf. Shook, quieted him down a little bit, see? Yeah.
Okay, we got a third down and maybe 1.5.
We're going to run that lead, and they got a guy right over Matt. He's going to break it down. He's going to help get the guy.
All right. Matheson brings him out. Okay. Third and 2. Motion left. And going to go with a quick pass. Wide open in the end zone.
Oh,
incomplete. Wow. Coverage provided by number 2.
He could have run into him and it would have been a pass interference.
JT Gambroni with the coverage. At first he was out of the play and then he got back in the coverage. So we got a fourth down and about 2. Ball spotted on the 20-yard line. Big play. Big play for the Saints.
Danny and Maddie.
Double right through. First down, number 1.
Joe Kretschko.
Ninth grader.
Gain of 4 for Saints first down.
And the ball spotted on the 15-yard line. By far and away, you know, this is the best offensive drive the Saints
have had. Yes, it is.
3:44 left first period, third period rather. 35-0 Whalers. The ball spotted on the 15-yard line. First and 10. And quick pitch to the outside. Nice move by first. Kretschko, good run. He bounced it to the outside, you know.
Right.
Picked up a gain of about 5.
Gain of 5 on the play. It'll be second and 5.
Second and 5. They can get a first down inside the 5-yard line. It'll be second down and 5. Ball spotted on the 15-yard line. And a reverse. Up the middle, not much of a gain.
He might have lost, maybe.
Good job by
Alex
Small. No, probably no gain on the play.
Tackled by number 22, Alex Small.
Let's go, O-line!
So we got a third down.
Third and 5.
Third and 5. They definitely have a 4 down yardage. So we got a big third and 5. 2:16 left. In the third period. Fake. And the quarterback throws behind. He probably could have run it that time.
Pass was intended for number 2, Derek Doncaster, incomplete.
Pass was intended for Derek Doncaster. So So we've got a fourth down and five. I think Tim Matheson could have run the ball that time. Picked up the first down, Gino.
Right.
But again, freshman quarterback.
Fourth down, I got to go for it.
Fourth down, big play for the Saints of Sacred Heart. All right. Fumble.
Fumble on the play. That's
a tough turns one. The ball over
number five,
to
Nantucket.
Nantucket
takes over on downs. It'll be first down and 10.
Nice drive, but it petered out, you know.
Yes, it did.
So now the Whalers take over. First down from the... They're going to get the ball on the 17-yard line. On the fifth,
and just 1:55 left in the third period.
Yep. 35-0 score. This portion of the game brought to you by Nantucket Electrical Contractors, the Beauty Bar, the Scrimshaw Gallery, Steamship Authority, Nantucket Trees Landscaping, Highland Floor and Furnishing and Painting, Sun Island Fuel, and Rudy's Painting. Burke Hughes, the quarterback. And nice run by Ashley.
Yes.
Ball carrier number five.
Nantucket just has a fleet of backs. That
they really do.
They can keep coming right after.
First string, second string, the young
Green
kids.
On eight on the play. It'll be second and two.
Second and two. Green gain of eight. Burke Hughes, the quarterback. Transferred in from Vermont. Long count, second person throw, and there's the first down.
Yep. And he's
still going strong.
Ball carrier number five. Devontae Usher.
Usher the ball carrier for Nantucket. And clock is 1 minute left in the third period. And the clock is moving ahead. We got first and 10 on the 34-yard line of Nantucket.
Watch toss.
Come on, get you guys.
Wait. Let's go, boy. Let's go, G-Lash.
Long count. And nice. Oh, Asher stays on his feet.
Great hustle, Jake.
And no gain on the play.
Way to go, Jake Moody! Way to work, Jake!
Loss of three on the play.
So it will be second.
It's second and 13.
Second and 13, and that will be the final play.
That's the end of
the third period.
The score of the Whalers, 35. The Saints, 0.
So the Whalers have a commanding 35-0 lead.
And we got a group of young kids playing, right?
We got a group of young kids playing.
And the beginning of the fourth period is brought to us by?
Kong and Coleman Insurance, Killen Real Estate, Nantucket Pharmacy, Island Pharmacy, Santos Rubbish Removal, Harbor Fuel, Nantucket Airlines, the Egan Institute, Peter Beaton Hat Studio, Pete's Fresh Fish
Say that.
Prince.
Three times fast.
I'm trying not to. Gray Lady Insurance, the Up Store, Nantucket Booster Club, Greg Wraith Builder, Nantucket Tackle Center, the Downey Flake, Sherbin Management, Brock Insurance, the Seagrill. If Dick was here, he has all those memorized. That shows you what a big hole. What a void we have going up here today, Gino.
Well, we do. We miss the big man.
We miss the big man.
I'm sure he's at home checking it out, but it's pretty hard to keep an audience when it's 35-0. Right?
I know.
Tough.
Go,
G. Well, we'll see what we can do. You bet. We're doing our best here in Kingston, Massachusetts.
Again, I can't emphasize enough what a beautiful facility this is. Nice grass field. And Sacred Heart, small Catholic school. And we got motion.
That was movement.
Flag on the play.
Usually with the second teams in there, they're kind of sloppy.
Right.
So we probably have a motion penalty. That's going to take it back.
You can watch those guys.
There it is. Against Nantucket. It's going to take it back. Another 5 yards. So that will be second down and about 17. But you know, with a nice quarterback the Saints have, I think their future is ahead of them. Very young team. Okay, Hughes brings them out. We have I formation. And we have
there's more movement. Boom,
more
Nantucket.
Ooh, ouch.
Five on the play.
Be second and 22.
Yeah.
Offsides in Nantucket, the legal procedure.
I think it was number 70.
Yeah, number 70. You got it. If you're an offensive lineman, you need to know the count.
One thing you cannot
mess
do
up
is that.
Oh yeah, that was a great point.
Know the count. Okay. We have a second down and a long. We may even see a pass here. And quick pitch to the outside.
Oh,
nice
wow.
Hit.
You can't let
nice
him
good
go
hit.
Like that.
Nice
missed
run.
Tackles.
Good hit by number two, Donnacaster. So it will
ball
be a third
five,
down.
Devontae Usher.
Usher on the run. It'll be a third down and about 11.
12 on the play. It'll be third and 12.
Okay, Hughes is getting the play. Cam Willick brings him out. Usher and tailback. So third down.
Come on, David! Follow him!
And a long count. And Hughes going to go with the reverse to Burton. Burton is.
Nice tackle.
Burton is stopped, and the attacker's going to have to punt. So they're going to bring back their first punting team.
Tackle by number 81, Cam Sulawski, ball carrier was Dante.
So penalties were at the wheels on that.
And the clock is still going.
Fourth down.
Yes, Gino, the
yes,
clock
it
is still
is.
Going.
7:22 left in the game. This one can't come soon enough, right? This is a...
You're going to watch the Bears tomorrow?
Are they on tomorrow?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, tomorrow Sunday. Yeah.
Tomorrow
if
Sunday.
If I could, I would. Of course.
And that ball's going to stop at the third... 30, just inside
the
30, at the 29-yard line, with exactly 7 minutes left
first
on the clock. We got first and 10 for the Saints.
On their own 30-yard line.
This possession is brought to you by Brock Insurance, the Sea Grill, Don Allen Auto Center, Rick's Paint and Maintenance, Cavalier Gallery, Joe Repacky, CPA, Lady Bird Lingerie, Island Lumber, Martin Bork Painting, Cowboys Meat Market. And right now I have to move.
TV signal for something. Maddie.
All right. We're doing a little swaying up here, Gino.
Well, let's see if Sacred Heart can get a score.
Yeah, that would be nice.
It would be.
All right. We got first down and 10 at the 30-yard line. If we got motion and up the middle. Nice run. Another 8 or 9 yard run.
Ball carrier number 33, Jim O'Brien.
Jimmy O'Brien.
Gain of 7 on the play.
2nd and 3. Jimmy O'Brien. Tough little kid, O'Brien.
2nd and 3.
Number 23, Joe Sullivan in the game. O'Brien limps off. Sullivan's had some good runs today, too, for the Saints. All right, 2nd down, and the ball rests on the 43-yard line. 2nd and 4. Second man through, and it's going to be stacked.
Oh, he was stacked. Lost it, though.
Stacked. Yardage. Number 61, Cameron Bartlett.
Ball carry number 23, Joe Sullivan.
I'm sorry, it's number 61. Cameron Willett with the stop for Nantucket. On the outside, nice
boy.
Job.
Great tackling,
great
tackling
by the
get
way.
In there.
Wow. No gain on the play. It'll be 4th down.
4th down. They're going to have to punt. Number 33 for Nantucket.
Yeah, they'll have to.
Ben Rapport with the tackle.
Unless they're going to go for it, Dennis.
No, they won't care. Saints 35-yard line.
Oh, maybe they won't.
Yeah.
And it looks like they are going to go for it. Clock's moving, 4:53 left, and we got a timeout. Timeout on the field.
Timeout. Saints with 4:49 left in the 4th period.
With this timeout, some of our fine sponsors. Espresso to Go, Connor Electric, Valero and Sons Garden Center, James Lydon Sons and Daughter Roofing, Espresso to Go, Fast Forward, Nantucket Seafood, Hawthorne Guest House, Rider Electric, Nantucket Shellfish Association, Kitty Merritt Ponds, Nantucket Boys and Girls Club, Outdoor Power, Just Do It to Sport Fishing, The Dog Wash.
And you know, if you want to be a sponsor, it's only $15 a week. You get your logo playing in our logo zone 24/7, and we'll make you a 15-second ad that'll play on TV and as a pre-roll in front of all our thousands of clips that get seen each month on GenoTV.com.
And the nice thing is that you're sponsoring Wheel of Sports.
Exactly, exactly.
So with that,
you're a sponsor and you're an advertiser.
It's a win-win situation.
It's a win-win.
Okay, we got 4th down and about 6. It's probably going to be a pass.
Probably, yep.
And down the
if
middle.
He waited. Oh, he nice. Got it.
Number 4 with the reception.
Number 4, Stephen Firm for a Saints press down.
Stephen Firm. Of course, he's not on my roster. But anyway, number 4
first
made a great catch.
At the Saints 46
nice
throw,
nice catch. Big first down for the Saints. Number 8, that's out of the huddle they come. Clock moving, Gino.
Yep.
1st and 10 at the 45-yard line of the Saints. And we're going to go outside. Good job.
Oh!
Had him wrapped up. Number 1.
Run by the
Lions. Joe Kretschko. Skips away.
Saints 2nd down and 1 from the
Nantucket had him in the backfield. And they let him go. And they went across the midfield, the ball spotted at the 45. So it's 1st, 2nd down, and maybe 1.
And we got it.
Sullivan got the 1st down.
Ball carrier number 23, Joe Solon.
First and 10.
Gain of three on the play.
Let's go, Long.
A safe first down.
And it's a first down, as the announcer said.
I like him. He's got a good voice.
Remember the referee for the National Football League? I forget his name. He always went, first down.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. First and 10. Matheson going to go back to throw.
Oh, what a catch! I can't believe he caught that! Oh my God, what a catch! I caught it. No way!
So that was about a 25-yard completion. First and 10. The Saints are moving.
There he goes. There he is. He's got it.
Out of bounds. Back out of bounds.
Inside
the 5-yard line.
Wow.
A 16-yard gain. Good for another Saints. First down.
First down.
He's good. He's good.
First and goal from the 5-yard line.
Ball spotted on the 5. First and goal. Saints are knocking on the door.
There he goes. Oh, did he get in? Not quite.
Stopped at about the 1. Clock is rolling. 2:28 left in the game.
I say give it to number one again. Give it to the little guy. Let him run it in.
I bet you number 23, he's earned it. Joe Sullivan again.
Yeah.
What do you say? Split backs.
There it is. Oh, he gets it. They knew it was coming to him, too.
Joe Sullivan, carry.
Lost a
three on the ball. Lost the yards here. Less than 2 minutes.
Timeout. This is timeout.
You want to do your three stars? Yeah, you're thinking about it now. Good.
I'm thinking about it.
Whatever yours are, those are mine.
Third and four.
Yeah, I'm easy.
Go, boy! Pretty strong.
Okay, I got my three stars.
Go ahead.
This one is play first.
Let's go, Matheson! What do you got,
son? Okay, we've got 1:28 left. Clock is rolling. It's second down. About 8. Throw it, I'll run it. My three stars. My third star is Burke Hughes.
He's your number one star?
Yes, he led off the game with
it'll be fourth down.
Touchdown.
Yep.
Got the wheelers on top. My second star is Cameron Bartlett, is a place kicker. I believe he has not missed this year.
They were beautiful. True.
Well done. And my first star, Travis Denver.
Okay.
Yeah, and you can't say enough about him. Two-way player. He scored 3 times for him. So Travis Denby, number one star. Okay.
This is it right here. If they don't get in, that'll be it, Dennis. And they did! Number 4 again! In, Dennis. They got on the board.
We'd like to see that.
Good.
So 35-6, 1:12 left. And that's a good thing to see, Gino.
Yes, it is.
Again, this is a very young football program, and it takes time.
Sure.
And they got a little bit of a nucleus. They have a couple of good running backs.
And they got a nice little quarterback.
They do. You got it.
Good.
So 35-7
left in the game.
112 left.
Now we fly it up to the fans from the Saints. Seven.
Let's show the fans over here, Dennis. Everybody see them. There they are. Here's all the other guys that we're up here with. Yeah, go ahead.
The Boathouse, Cottage and Castle, the Springshore Gallery, the Beauty Bar, the Nantucket Electrical Contractors, Champion Rentals, the Steamship Authority, the Nantucket Trees Landscaping, Island Floors
and bag?
Finishing and Painting, Sunrise Roof, and our new sponsor, Rudy's Paint. Thank you for your support of the Nantucket.
Fawcett Man is our new sponsor. We got to get him on.
Yeah. On the list.
Well, he just signed up.
All right.
So Fawcett Man, we want to welcome him.
Years ago, that would have been one step, Bo.
And Nantucket Fawcett Man will fulfill your plumbing needs.
You got
Let's
it.
PJ.
We're happy to have him.
All right. We got to add that to our list.
You here. Got it.
Okay. Ball's gonna go back to on the ground and held on.
Ball is down by Nantucket on their own 38-yard line. It'll be first and 10 from their own 38 with 1:10 left to play in the game.
I don't know about you, Gino, but been fun today. Even though it's kind of a blowout game, I know you're not having that much fun.
Well, it's all right. But no, it's great.
I missed the big fella.
We miss Dick. Yeah. He knows how to put a show together, that's for sure. He's the champion.
All right. Hughes brings him out.
Oh, there's movement. What's that mean?
They're not going to run a play.
Oh.
They're in the victory formation.
Oh, is that right?
Yep. Second down.
Oh, they're just going to let it run out.
They're just going to let the clock run out.
Oh, okay.
51 seconds. The clock is ticking down.
Oh, they want to take it. They want to get out of here quick, I guess.
Down we go.
All right. So that's going to do it, Dennis. If we can see in between the backsides of our coaches.
High school football, you know. That's what you get.
I guess so. We're guests, so we got to put up with that. So, all right, Dennis. We're shaking hands. Thanks for doing the game, coming all the way over.
All right, Gino. It's been fun.
It has been, and so you want to do the put a smile on your face each and every day?
All right, as Dick would say, put a smile on your face every day, even put a smile on yourself. And then he would say, go Red Sox, go Patriots, and last but not least, go Bears.
Ah, oh, you're the best.